Well, you remember that total eclipse of the sun about a week ago?
No.